Me, hi Athena, can we do this video together please?
Athena, of course.
Don't worry about your neighbor. She's fine. She just can't hear when people knock at the door, especially on this windy day.
Me, okay, you know having an older lady living by herself is always a concern.
And then there's another cat hanging around in the porch, so you wonder if this is hers or another feral.
He's sitting on the freezer in the porch because it's producing heat.
Athena, and this is one thing you must discuss when you address abundance.
You feel sorry for the cat because he is out in the wind.
Me, yes.
Athena, having ungrounded fears is a problem with those attempting to create abundance because that is the first place you go to when there is something you don't understand.
Your work in this lifetime is to overcome fear. This is the path of ascension, to raise yourself out of the dark of fear-based thinking.
And you are one to worry, Sharon. You always start to worry when you don't know about something.
This must be stopped.
You must learn to trust that all is well.
All is love.
Me, I know. Ivo tells me to stop worrying about him all the time, and I have, but that's only one thing.
Athena, you have to understand that it's a habit of yours. And that's all, it is a habit.
It's habitual. You go there as an instinct, and it's because you automatically assume something is wrong.
Now you must start to assume that something is right.
Your intellects are trained to create fear.
Understand that.
Me, okay, but why would a cat be outside in that weather?
Athena, well, now yours is, so it is not so unusual, is it?
Me, no.
Athena, the automatic habit of worrying must be stopped.
This is a problem from your past.
For those experiencing anxiety, it is the same problem, only magnified.
You think something is wrong, or you fear your inability to handle it.
It also explains to you that you see the world as being a worrisome place.
Me, Athena, I don't live in the best neighborhood.
My neighbors are all addicted and very irresponsible.
The super just had to take 10 abandoned cats to the SPCA in Ottawa last week.
They just left them there.
Athena, and now you have the assumption that all cats you are seeing are abandoned, yes?
Me, got it.
Yes, I am.
Athena, fear not. There are many who are properly cared for on your street.
Do you see how your mind works then?
Me, yes.
It's probably black and white thinking, a cognitive distortion.
Athena, and it works this way with finances as well.
One week of no money snowballs into weeks of no money because of the way your mind magnifies the fears.
You noticed this a while ago. You noticed that as soon as you run out of money, you panic.
All that does is hone your focus on not having any more, so any potential painting sales and book sales go the way of the dodo, as you say.
They don't happen.
If you run out of money, you must be confident that more is coming soon and that you will be okay.
Do not let the fears overwhelm you.
When you focus your mind on not having any, then that is what you will create.
When you focus your mind on some arriving, then you will see opportunities.
Me, I usually have under $50 to work with for most of the month.
Athena, and this is because you focus on having less, and you have these fears.
Focus on having more and do not fear.
Affirm your abundance, do not use the past as an indicator of the future, otherwise no change will happen.
The change must be within your mind because the mind is the creator.
Money does not rule you.
The system does not control you unless you allow it to.
Your minds are free if you let them.
Me, okay.
Athena, to become abundant you must remove all of your objections and your resistance.
When you look at your dream of moving off your sick pay, creating all of your own income, and an adequate amount as well, and then buying a house up north and starting to land ships before the RV allows this to happen for you, you shake your head and think, it's impossible.
How am I going to do this?
This is what you call a limiting belief.
You believe it is impossible and so it will be.
You must believe more that it is possible.
You have looked at internet marketing and believe that selling your artwork is possible doing it this way.
Artists have had to go to physical shows where they paid for the enrollment and the gas to get there, only to sit and make no sales. This was money thrown out the window time and time again. Very discouraging. You went through this as well.
Me, I did. I did make some sales though.
Athena, on the internet, you can sell what you want through attraction, not by promotion as much. You have the advantage that people like to see images as well, so let them see images of your paintings.
Yes.
This is a much easier way to sell artwork and your friends use it as well. That is why they're successful. It doesn't take much work and it gets good results. You just persevere and it will happen for you.
Me, got it.
Athena, to those looking to increase their abundance on Earth, you must realize that you have been fed a pack of lies that tell you that you must work at a job in order to support yourself. Those who are self-employed are prejudiced against by the banks because they believe that self-employed people cannot pay a mortgage. The entire system is created so that you are all but forced to take paid work, then you pay taxes and are a slave to the clock. This is totally contrary to the human experience in even the third dimension on other worlds. Do you not think that you could make more money working at your own schedule rather than the boss? You know when you are at your energetic best and you know when it feels right to do something and when it is best to leave it be. You can sense this, Sharon. You do it all the time. You say, I feel like it, or, I do not feel like it, and then you work when you are most productive. This is the best way. Remove all your objections and resistance. Obviously, at the outset of a new endeavor, you won't know how to be successful. It is very seldom that one who started off on such a task knew every step of the way. You simply build from where you start off, that's all. Sharon has Ivo and I to guide her, and this will make her success come more quickly. For those of you who don't, please listen to our videos to help you. This is self-mastery. To understand you are a creator and how to do it. Understand you have always done it. We have Sharon looking back through her life to see times when she manifested her desire without knowing how it would happen. The pure faith she had that it would was how it happened. She desired when she was 28, to go to Europe. She didn't understand how she would be able to do that and had only heard of the European Union. The European Union would allow her to live in London, she thought, if she could only gain Dutch citizenship. She applied at the Dutch consulate and learned that on a technicality she would qualify for Dutch citizenship, even though she was born in Canada, and a year later, she left. The fact that you got on assistance because of your crippling ascension symptoms also was your handiwork. You got on it despite the fact that the doctor said he'd seen worse than you get turned down. But you were granted these monies.
Me, yeah, pretty cool, eh?
Athena, I say to you, you can do whatever you want. The more it has to do with the greater good, the faster you will achieve. Sharon wishes to land ships, particularly Ivo's, and will find her a spot where she can do this. The urge to move to the country is so strong, she cries at times. It is like a pain to her to be denied this, but the one denying this is you.
Me, yes, it's like I have to go.
It's not even just a dream or a desire, or something I want. I need to go. The sooner the better.
Athena, and this move will be facilitated for you. You are working on it now.
Any objection that anyone has will hold them back. It is like your steeplechase. The horse must jump the gates. The gates are the objections that you put in your own path. All objections must be satisfied before the goal is achieved. Train your mind to think abundantly and it will be yours. Understanding your world as a nasty place is also a reason many are without money. Your world is a world of duality, not a negative singularity. Duality indicates that there is as much positive as there is negative, and so one must simply focus on the positive. It is there as well. Your world is not a bad place. Many do unenlightened things and misuse their energies there, but it is not inherently bad. There is positive and negative. Focus on the positive.
Me, got it.
Thank you.
Athena, I am Athena. I came to love your world once, and now I have returned. I bid you good day.